the smell of napalm in the morning.
I mean, if those B-52s were coming over, I know where I'd rather be. I'd rather be down here, wouldn't you? I mean, you wouldn't want to be up. You wouldn't want to be up there.
Maternity room for the babies.
For the babies.
Yeah. Goodness me, you think about babies being delivered in there.
You can vaguely stand up, so... we're just sort of dead, I expect they do go somewhere, but sort of dead end-ish corridors.
Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your sea winds blowing. I still see her dark eyes glowing. She was 21 when I left Galveston. Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your sea waves crashing while I watch the cannons splashing. I clean my gun, dream of Galveston. I still see her standing by the water, standing there looking out to sea. And is she waiting there for me on the beach where we used to run? Galveston, oh Galveston, I am so afraid of dying. Before I dry the tears she's crying, before I watch your seabirds fly.